Lord Langbourne, welcome.
We got a little lost in the ocean, but we got here in the end.
You did.
Who's Mr. Birch?
This is Mr. Andrew Birch.
You're a great enthusiast for tractors and agricultural materials?
That's right, yes.
Want to feed the world, like Bono.
Let's get on with it, shall we?
This way.
Tu es Sophie?
Oui.
Moi, c'est Vadim. Rentre.
Tu vas rentrer à Kiev un jour?
Non, je crois pas. En Ukraine, le travail est beaucoup plus dur et beaucoup moins payé. Ici, au restaurant, même si le patron profite bien de nous, moi, je gagne quand même pas mal. Et puis, ça me plaît de faire des pizzas pour les Italiens.
Comment osez-vous vous introduire d'une façon aussi grossière dans la chambre de ma sœur?
Que faites-vous dans cette chambre?
Je préfère ne pas vous le dire.
Obligez-le à me répondre, Natalia.
Давай, целуй ноги. Давай, вперед.
We can make you rich. You have information for us about a mole? Let's talk about why he was compromised.
The KGB has changed. It's broke. All of Russia is broke.
We already have a German bank account set up for you. If you agree to work with us.
I'll want it in dollars. A lot of dollars.
And this is for you, Mr. Birch, to seal the deal. This is the best vodka from my hometown, Daugavpilsen, Latvia.
Is
it? Yeah.
But shh. This is contraband.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Niels Paldies.
Paldies, tell.
Right, let's get this stuff ashore onto the truck, shall we?